Hola, hola, ¿cómo estás? Yo soy Luis y como siempre estoy aquí para jugar, así que juguemos. Hoy tenemos un programa muy interesante, ya ven que tengo un delantal, así que pronto vamos a darnos cuenta por qué. Pero primero vamos a lavarnos las manos, ¿ok? Comenzamos como siempre, nos ponemos agua, nos ponemos jabón y comenzamos a restregar bien bien esas manos. La parte de atrás, las palmas, entre los dedos, las uñas, muy importante, ¿verdad? Los pulgares y los dedos chiquititos. Y cuando ya estamos bien bien enjabonados, nos enjuagamos con abundante agua para estar listos y listas para comenzar. Bueno, ahora que tenemos las manos limpias, estamos listos y listas para empezar. Recuerda que siempre es importante lavarse las manos, pero especialmente si vamos a comer o a cocinar, ¿verdad? Vamos a presentar a nuestra invitada especial del día de hoy, ella es Alexandra. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y usted?
Muy bien, por dicha. Gracias por venir a jugar con nosotros.
Gracias a ustedes por invitarme el día de hoy. Mi nombre es Alexandra y yo soy teacher de preescolar y trabajo para el Ministerio de Educación. Y el día de hoy vamos a jugar con cosas deliciosas. Pero hay una sorpresa.
Ok.
Vamos a hacer algo diferente. Hoy vamos a hacer un cambio. ¿Está listo? Tiene que hacer exactamente lo mismo que yo.
Vamos a ver, estoy listo.
Manita en la oreja.
Manita en la oreja.
Switch.
Switch.
Now, I don't know how to speak in Spanish. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Very good. So, we are going to look. To look. What we have on the table. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, we have dairy, milk, and cheese. We have grains, bread, and beans. Do you know what's the name of this?
Those are vegetables, right?
Those are vegetables. I like to eat vegetables. They are delicious. And over here, we have fruits.
I love fruits.
What's the name of this?
Those are bananas, right?
Bananas. Boys and girls, do you know what's the name of this? Very good. These are apples. And we also have limes. We have other things in the kitchen. They are really necessary.
Yes.
We have honey. We have jam. Sugar.
Those are sweet things, right?
Those are sweet things. I love eating sweet things.
Yeah, me too.
And over here we have pepper and also salt.
Okay. And what are we going to do with all those things?
Very important question. We are going to smell and we are going to taste. So we're going to have lots of fun.
Great.
Are you ready?
I'm ready, but I think that we need to call our materiales to know what we're going to need, okay? So at the count of three.
Materiales.
The ingredients.
Okay. I get it. Very good. Ingredients.
Okay, so at the count of three, we're going to call our ingredients, right? Okay, one, two, three.
Materiales.
We're going to need some food that we can smell. Vamos a necesitar comida que podamos oler.
Okay, we are going to start playing. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
You are going to use your nose. Show me your nose. Very good.
My nose.
We're going to smell.
Okay.
First, close your eyes.
Okay, eyes closed.
You can't open your eyes.
I won't open my eyes.
Okay. Smell. What is this?
It's a banana.
Very good. It's a banana.
Okay, what's next?
Cha-cha-cha-cha. Smell this.
I think it's a fruit.
Yes, it's a fruit.
It's an apple.
Yes, it's an apple. And this is the last one.
Let's see. I think it smells a little funny. Is it cheese?
Another one?
I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, it's cheese, right?
Very good. Woo! It's cheese.
Excellent. Can I open my eyes?
Yes. Okay. Now you can open your eyes.
Remember that you can play with the food that you have at home. The only thing that you have to do is closing your eyes and then smelling to guess what the food is.
Remember that. Your nose is going to help to guess all the different smells.
okay, so we used our nose to smell different things in food, right? But we can also taste different things, right, Ale?
Yes, we can taste things. And for that, we are going to use our tongue. Ready?
Ready.
We are going to start tasting different food.
Okay.
I'm gonna start with jam. This is sweet.
Okay, yes.
How about you? What do you have?
I have some cheese. I'll try it.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's see.
Cheese is salty.
Very good. Nice, very good. So we have sweet and salt.
What about lemon?
Let's try it together. Let's see what's going to happen.
Okay.
Are you ready? Let's count to three.
One.
Two.
Three. Ah, it's sour.
It's sour. So, remember, we have a variety of flavors in our kitchen that we can taste.
Okay, children, now Ale says that she has a new activity for us to do.
We have an easy peasy lemon squeezy activity. So, I'm gonna ask for each flavor.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So, salt and cheese. What's the flavor of this?
That's easy. That's salty, right?
Very good. It's salty. Over here, we have pepper, onions, garlic, and chili. What's that flavor?
That would be spicy, right?
Spicy, it's very hot. And we have limes and tomatoes.
Okay, that's sour. I think because when we tried, it was...
It was sour, you're right. And over here we have honey, fruits, we have apple, banana, and sugar. What do you think, or which flavor this food have? Very good, it's sweet. So, remember, keep smelling and tasting at home with all the things in your kitchen.
I really like today's activities. The best part is that I get to eat the food that I love.
Okay, Luis, now we have to do a switch again.
Again?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Hand on your ear. Switch. Ahora sí.
Uy, sí.
Estamos listísimos. Ya volvimos al español.
Muy bien. Yo tengo una duda, teacher Ale.
¿Cuál es tu duda?
Con todas estas cosas que están acá, nosotros podemos mezclarlas.
Me parece una excelente idea. ¿Qué tal si nos vemos y jugamos otro día?
Súper bien. Hagamos otro programa de recetas, entonces.
Me parece lindísimo y mezclamos todo para ver qué logramos cocinar.
Excelente. Solo nos falta una cosa y es que ganamos una habilidad. Ganamos la habilidad de los sabores por mezclar olores y sabores. Entonces, una habilidad más que estamos ganando. Muchas gracias, teacher Ale, por acompañarnos el día de hoy. Muchas gracias a ustedes también por acompañarnos desde sus casas. Y recuerden seguir viendo los programas para ganar más habilidades y aprender y jugar, ¿ok? Nos vemos entonces en otro programa. ¡Chao!